Glasgow City's Jo Love managed to hit the crossbar twice, putting her into a share of third place on the leaderboard. Next to put her accuracy to the test is Sweden international Charlotte Rollin.